actors come from a theatre background, and I would love for, I'm also from theatre background but backstage, so I used to manage costumes and in Prithvi theatre when I was much younger. The discipline that theatre gives you, especially when you see actors who don't remember lines and who can't, you know, and then you see somebody who has a theatre background, and there's a world, I mean, of difference.
मैं अपनी फिल्म वाइसरॉय हाउस की आज रिलीज हुई है यूके में उसे प्रमोट करने के लिए गई थी एंड मुझे नहीं पता था कि फेसबुक हेडक्वार्टर्स में आज तक कोई हिंदुस्तान से नहीं गया तो बहुत मजा आया दे वर वेरी स्वीट दे वर लवली वेरी क्यूट ऑफिस एंड या आई हैड अ लॉट ऑफ फन
जस्ट कम हियर टू एंजॉय दिस इवनिंग एंड आई वांट टू कांग्रेचुलेट मुकेश छाबड़ा एंड द एंटायर टीम एंड एवरीवन हु इज एसोसिएटेड विद दिस ब्यूटीफुल इवेंट And I think it's about time we needed something like this in Mumbai. And I didn't have this when I was growing up, as when I was younger. So just want to congratulate you. Thank you. Thank you for having me. Lots of love.
I think it's lovely because there are so many people who come and watch you here. Also, I think as an experience, I feel, you know, the more you keep doing, the more you face audience, I think the better you sort of get. I didn't get a chance to do theatre. I think I never took that route or I never realized that I could do it. But I felt that main audition dete dete bhi I felt that I was getting better. So I think it's a great platform because you can showcase your talent, you can show what you have. You know, it's such a great platform. There's normal janta watching you. There are also a lot of directors and all who come and watch this festival. So yeah, it's an amazing opportunity. And there's Mukesh who's here, who's making all this happen.
आई थिंक स्टेज परफॉर्मेंस से काफ़ी कॉन्फिडेंस बढ़ता है एज एन एक्टर आई यूज टू डू स्टेज मैं डांस करती थी स्टेज पर एक्टिंग नहीं करी है बट एक ऑडियंस के सामने परफॉर्म करने का और काफ़ी हेल्प मिलता है क्योंकि सेट पे भी काफ़ी सारे लोग होते हैं सिर्फ एक कैमरा नहीं होता तो आई थिंक काफ़ी हेल्प करता है एक एक्टर को स्टेज पे परफॉर्म करके देखने के लिए बट ये जो मैंने अभी प्ले देखा उसमें सब बहुत ही अच्छे थे
I always enjoy this. Last year I was there to watch. It's a great initiative for all the directors, actors, any kind of technician who are part of this. So it's fun.
I think it's a matter of great pride that you know Mukesh is hosting Khidkiyaan. Mukesh Chhabra casting company. This is theater is the platform from which I made my career. All my 15 films, most of the actors have been from theatre. They have, so we need to encourage theatre so that our films flourish.